Give it up one more time, UWS Jazz Ensemble.